Hello, good morning, and welcome to Wigmore Hall for this very special final Sunday morning concert of the season. Right since last September, for 11 months of the year, we put on special concerts here every Sunday morning, highlighting esteemed international artists at every stage of their career, lots of debut recitals, lots of instrumentalists, and in particular, lots of chamber music. And this morning we hear from the Chiaroscuro string quartet in Beethoven's Opus 18, number 4 in C minor, and in Schubert's Death and the Maiden. Please enjoy the concert, and if you are so inclined, please have a look at how you can help us underpin this wonderful series of concerts with financial help and support. We've just set up a new circle of support called the Sunday Morning Circle, which helps underpin this vital strand of programming, not only here in Wigmore Hall, but an essential part of London's musical life, where since 1979, so many great soloists and ensembles have come here for their debuts and then come back right through the decades and reinforce their chamber music and recital credentials. Enjoy this very special Sunday morning from a sunny Wigmore Street.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.